kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks at the marina. It's gonna be a scorcher.
Yeah. Yeah. 192 en la esquina. Al frente del McDonald's. Atención. I know it is hot, but I do not want to see any driver without a tie. This is Rosario's. How can you be stressed when Arianna's home?
The mechanic, Paul. He won't touch another engine until we pay for last one.
So I get a little engine grease on my hands.
Why? So you can hurt your back again.
You used to think it was sexy when I fixed cars.
Before all that mileage. Yeah, Uptown Investment Group?
Another developer. It's not an offer, it's an insult.
Regency Bank, we're behind on all these payments. We need an emergency loan.
Go see the bank manager Monday.
This can't wait, Al.
The dispatcher called out.
Hey, boss.
Al? The dispatch? You don't speak Spanish.
5 years of D.
You're not Latino.
How much English did you speak when you started here? Benny is honorary Latino.
There's a new voice by the heat wave today! Ha-ha!
Let's get them from point A to point B.
I got you, man. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo, attention, yo, attention. It's Benny, I'd like to mention. I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horn.
Thankful, at least someone around here is getting a raise.
I'll start a union.
unrich cousins of bodega workers, unite!
Excuse me, this isn't social hours.
I'm sorry, it's Con Edison. I gave my mom half the check to pay the bills.
Okay, what's up? She drank it away. Vanessa, when are you going to get out of that toxic environment?
Go now? Yes, I get my check on Monday. I can pay you then. Yes, I'll hold. Daniela, I know I stole you from last time.
Carla, that's my rule.
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's dysfunction.
That's right.
My lights are going to be out all week.
What would Jesus do?
What would like Jesus do?
Yes, I'm still here. No, don't transfer me. No, hello? Hello?
Madam, it's time to clear out that negative energy. So take five. Get these unpacking things.
Anything else for a night?
A Pepsi. Tough love, cha-cha.
Let's go.
Hudson.
Okay. Exit 14, follow signs before timing.
No, the U-turn on exit 15 is first.
It's also illegal.
Salida 15, abajo número 1. See you
later. You gave him your directions, didn't you?
I told you it was about to be here.
Eyes on the dispatch, por favor.
Yes.
Would you look more beautiful? And even smarter.
Oh, must be the bags under my eyes.
I always knew that she would fly away. the reason that my family can succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need. But all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
Why? What the hell happened?
I don't know.
contracts mean then?
Woo! You need to impress some old spice under those arms.
Shut up! My boss put me on dispatch, and I have a little confession.
My boss! He came to the room to someone else's dreams, man! Strike out on your boss!
Nah. I'm moving on someone else's dime. The day I open Ben's car service, I'll know my dream inside and out.
Either one of you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands?
Yeah, I don't know.
I didn't think so. That's your sales pitch? Get the hell out of here.
It's a nice special. What's funny?
How about I give you nothing and you scrub your initials off my own?
Sonny Super Recipe?
No. That's a dollar 25.
Let's trade. I got some bottle rockets, some Roman candles. 3rd of July, party starts tonight.
Contraband. Vandalism. You got 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9-1.
Usnavi, double check these numbers.
8-5-0. Hold up, you saw the winner yesterday?
Yo, somebody won?
Yo, I want to cut it, your cut.
Yeah, I don't get a cut. Yeah, these numbers match.
Ah, it's okay. Don't tell me no $500.
96,000.
Damn! $96,000?
$96,000.
Damn, that's a lot of t-shirts.
$96,000. If I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother calling on no spending spree. I'll pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe, if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a business man, richer than me, his daddy. Donald Trump and I are the links to these podcasts.
You and it.
Done? My memory goes 2 miles an hour. I'm taking over. I need some air.
Breadcrumbs? For your birds? Stay in the shade, okay?
I should have stopped by Father Carlos' church and lighted a few candles.
Light one for my broken grate. I gotta go home and panic about that thing. Yeah, amor, like you always say, patience and faith.
Si, paciencia y fe. Paciencia y...
opened up that wounded soul to Sonny.
Ooh, it's tempting.
You need a welcome home slushie. 2 parts blue raspberry, 1 part cherry cola, and check this out. I'm mixing some nerds at the end. Sorry.
Can I get a rain check on that slushie?
But hey, no, son. One day, you'll both need my sympathy. Will I be there? Probably. Hey, is this still taking?
So, did you learn any more curse words?
I'll try, but it's like two different languages. Puerto Rican Spanish, Dominican Spanish.
Oh, I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend. Verb. To go skiing at your cabin in Lake Tahoe. Oh, cabin, noun, a blasé word for mansion.
Man, you gotta teach us some of the local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, oh, you can't surprise with that!
There is no my tree now.
That's business. This is my daughter.
You're all my family, and you have my word, we are not selling those items.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business!
It was in my name!
Dinner is over.
Mom! Mom! Mari, I'm not good enough to stay with the bourgeoisie.
Come get me some.
Wait, Penny, I'll fix this, I promise.
Yeah. Stay away from me.
I'll get out of the way.
You know I will never touch that money.
So help me God. You don't get it out of play. Back to California. Mia!
Yeah. You got a new canvas, tackle
Where were you?
Waiting here since 3 a.m. for you and Nina.
You should check your messages. I've been combing the streets all night looking for the two of you.
My phone died. She went dancing and I tried to find her after the blackout.
She follows your lead. She went out the door. Same as you.
Hell, who opened that door?
Camila.
Later, Papa. Right now, I'm out the door.
Practically a kid, you know me.
Should think you're anywhere near her level.
Of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop
taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
And now I tie the same ones about around my collar as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This bullshit again.
You'll never be part of this family. Entiendes?
Loud and clear.
Benny!
Why the language? Then what are you here?
Sinvergüenza. Are you trying to shame me?
Yes, Dad, that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Well, congratulations, you succeeded.
No,
you succeeded.
No,
everything
that happened. Oh, God, enough!
Now you listen to me.
Mom,
I say enough. I'm sick of all this fighting. Yeah, ba-ba-ba-ba. I think you've said enough. Now listen to what I say.
Favorite time of year was Christmas time.
for free.
Black, that I got my hand in.
Viva el sangre, asada la tierra.
Attention, attention. Roll down your window. Turn up your radio. Momento, por favor. Attention, attention. Please drive slow. Let everybody know. Abuela Claudia passed away at noon today.
She was found and pronounced at the scene. She was already lying in bed. The paramedics said that her heart gave out. I mean, that's basically what they said. They said a combination of the stress and the heat. But she never took her medicine. I'll never understand. I'd like to think she went out in peace with pieces of bread crumbs in her hand. Abuela Claudia had simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignore. Glass coke bottles, breadcrumbs, a sky full of stars. She cherished these things. She'd say, alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God's face and to sing, quite literally, praise to this. And when she was here, the path was clear. And she was just here. She was just here.
It's falling off.
I believe that would be hinges. spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work because so many people comes around to visit. The doorknob be fallen out. The poet laureate of 183rd Street.
Mia, how much is your tuition?
She asked me last night.
Abuela would want you to have some.
I have my parents. I can't take her money. But if you could spare some of these pictures, my dad would really appreciate it.
There's a bunch of boxes inside.
In this album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 80s by the volume of their hair. Here you are, you're just a baby, 87 Halloween. If it happened on this block, Abuela was there.
I want to go back to Stanford and finish what I started. Camila?
Yes.
I'm asking for your report on this.
Then ask.
Senora Rosario, are we ready to study business?
I will never be ready, but I know it is the right time.
Okay, then I'll become a mechanic again, if that's what it takes.
How can I pay you back?
When I was 9 years old, I found some wood in a box. I took some rags from the kitchen and an old coffee can. I walked to the plaza in Arecibo and shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, there was 35 cents in the can. Did I buy candy? Did I buy toys?
You bought shoebox.
I've always had a mind for investments. Nina Rosario, Master of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
I love you, Dad.
Done for the day.
No.
past hiccups, I think Sonny has the cups.
Tonight, we're drinking straight from the bottle. Usnavi.
Yeah.
Daniela told me what you did for me. And it's honestly the sweetest thing that he wants ever did for me. Now, what can I say or do to possibly repay you for your kindness?
How do you get this gold shit off?
I'm gonna buy you.
you came into a little bit of money and a business proposition to throw you away.
I'm feeling that.
There's enough cash to get you started?
Oh, shit! With this much cash, I can make it happen. It's gonna take me all night.
No one knows about this but you and me. You got that?
Keys, who's gonna keep the coffees with the secret recipes? Oh, well, I rest in peace, who lives in my family?
is a beach, the siren is a breeze, the fire escapes, the reborn.